Avenue, is more popularly known as Recto Avenue, is the principal commercial thoroughfare in North Central Manila, Philippines. It spans 7 districts just north of the Pasig River, in what is generally considered Manila's old downtown area. Recto Avenue was developed by sections in various time periods during the course of Spanish rule. Nowadays, Recto Manila facing a serious environmental issues. Our Mother Earth is currently facing a lot of environmental concerns with this area. The environmental problems like global warming, air pollution, urban sprawl, waste disposal, ozone layer depletion, water pollution, climate change, and many more problems that can truly affect every human and animals. Over the last few decades, the exploitation and degradation of our environment have gone up an alarming rate. As our actions have been not in favor of protecting this place, we have seen natural disasters striking us more often in the form of flash floods through improper waste disposal. Recto Avenue also facing air pollution that can affect the health issues of the community. Different environmental groups around the Manila play their role in educating people as to how their small actions, when combined together, can play a big role in protecting this place. Here are the most important environmental concerns to keep an eye on today.